Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Brijesh J. Prajapati from So Far Solar. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, EQ team, to organize a wonderful seminars and interview schedule here.
Thank you, sir. Sir, can you just let us know about the journey of So Far Solar? It's how many years you are into the solar industries, and what are the projects being undertaken, and what are your plans for futures as well?
Actually, So Far Solar established as particular in solar segments from the 2011 in Indian market 2016, and we can say we are came in the Indian market very lately, but of course due to customer support and EPC supports, reliable products, so many things, so many parameters, and we are quite growing in the industries. So step by step we are growing in the market, and from the 2016 to we are continuously growing in the market. Even I can say when we started the business in Indian market, that time I think 2016 nearby 2017, we have not too much, but more or less 30 to 40 megawatt installation. And now, by God grace, with customer client, with the customer supports, we are growing day by day. And nowadays, we have more than 600 megawatt installation pan-India. So customer strength, reliable product is our motto, and we are serving better product in the Indian market.
That's great, sir. And can you just let us know about what are the challenges and what are the opportunities you can get in India? And as you know, there are international brands also coming up in India and setting up. So what do you think, how it will be in future?
In future, of course, different brand, different countries, and it's some challenges coming in the market due to quality, prices, so many things, and different brand have a different platform. So we are very clear in our platform. So in this situation, we are more focused on quality. Prices, of course, but we are not compromising quality due to prices issue, but we are offering better quality in the market with good prices. We are serving 8 years warranty in the market, and I can say So Far Solar is a first company who registered BIS in a string inverters and hybrid inverters. So I can say we are take care customer, we are take care government rules and regulation, and we are doing whatever the any update from the government. So we are doing on timely any.
We're talking about the government. What are your expectations with the regulations they have come up with? So what's your expectations about the target achieving and all that of 175 gigawatt?
See, nowadays there is a different policy coming in the different state. So net metering issue. Same for the BIS issue. So many challenges coming in the market, and also nowadays coming in the very hot issue due to it's a good topic, of course, as a manufacturing in India. So also we need to more information from the government, what they want to do exactly, and how can we go ahead, because in the inverter market is the very largest market in Indian market, and nobody manufacturer in Indian market. So whatever the raw material or furnished material is import from the China or different countries. So government also they want to look into the very seriously in this matter, if they want to go ahead, so how can we go ahead.
And if we talk about So Far Solar, what's your expansion plans, any new product you have come up this year, and internationally, you looking for the export or something like that?
So Far Solar have a good market in Indian market. We are doing quite good business in EPC segment and dealer segment, and we have very large strength. I can say we are number one, and we are number one top position in the OEM segment. So that means we have already our market. So Far Solar has OEM market also. So there is nothing any big issue, and to start up the as a manufacturing level in Indian market. So we can do as per the manufacturing, as per the manufacturer line requirement or whatever the norms from the government. And we have as of now 1 to 255 kilowatt inverter. So we are providing a completely series in the Indian market. Also, we have lithium-ion batteries, EV charger. So we will come with a very new concept, lithium-ion batteries, EV chargers, and 255 kilowatt inverter. So this is going on in the market, and we will do on that.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us, and all the best for future.
Thank you so much, EQ team, to provide it like such a wonderful event.
Thank you so much.